Both parties have arrived at the Black Tower.
Hi, guys.
Father.
Joseph Gordon.
We are here so Tristram Steelheart, Lord of the Sky Spiders, can slay the Necromancer. You guys cool or are we gonna have to get red?
Tiny Nuggins, Waterboarder of Goblins, will do the slaying because every man has the right to hang out with his grandson.
Too bad you're outnumbered.
No, they're not. I'm not part of this. I am Joseph Gordon Diehard, and I am only here to hug my father, which I now do.
It's a trick.
I'm not letting him hug me.
I hug my father.
He has gunpowder in his pants.
I draw my sword. Stay back.
I draw an arrow.
So do I.
Troll sound.
Jeff, do you lower your sword?
No.
Dean, are you?
I hug my father.
You're impaled.
Worth it.
Good lord.
Sunslayer!
I attack Jeff!
Arrow and Chase! Arrow and Annie!
I head for the door of the tower.
So do I!
Taste the blade of Diehard!
I turn a snake into a rope!
Two arrows and Annie!
I take the kid, I pop
three damage.
Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt!
Your moderate wounds!
I spread all over them!
I hold Britta's face in a puddle.
Seven damage.
Please!
One right behind the ear.
Let's do a blessing.
Sir Riggs, hand in your character sheet.